So guys, today we've got Augsburg Sim. I think we can win this game, which is Moko Ina making his Bundesliga debut in the starting lineup here. So hopefully he can impress. He's only 64 rating, but he plays like at least a 74. So see how he gets on. I might bring him off at half time if he hasn't done too well, but I have faith in the lads. Foden. Oh yes, Foden, what a run this is. Oh, Phil Foden. Oh, it's played in to Wagner, and it's 1-0 early on. 8th minute, and Wagner gives us the lead. But that is all from that magnificent run by Phil Foden. I don't think he'll even get an assist, because it was the defender that knocked him off him that put it to Wagner. So Foden is the reason we scored that goal, but I don't think he even gets an assist for it, because it is a tackle. Fabio Silva. Phil Foden. No penalty. Come on, Koulibaly. Sosa into the box. Injury to one of the Augsburg defenders. Ooh, and Achimpong gets Augsburg level. And we will need another goal if we're going to win this. It's Koulibaly here. Moko Ina. Decent strike. But straight into the hands of Joel Robles. Greenwood to Fabio Silva. Wagner. Go to Koulibaly. Koulibaly turns, plays it to Wagner. Moko Ina. Wagner. Heading over, and Joe Robles catches it. And that's half time. 1-1 at the break. Our best player at the moment is Wagner, the goal scorer, on a 7.7. Second half underway. Hopefully we can get a goal in this half and not concede. If we don't concede in this half, then we'll at least get a draw. I think we will score another goal, and it might come here. It's Fabio Silva out wide to Greenwood if he's onside. Greenwood slots it in. Flag stays down. It's 2-1. 50th minute, and Mason Greenwood makes it 2-1 with a calm finish into the corner of the net. Oh no. immediately 2-2, just 7 minutes after we scored. Augsburg get themselves level. Body, use your pace now and get at this Augsburg defence. Slow start to the run. Defenders tracking him well. Turn. Mercarina. Ah, tackled. Away. Nice, so. Fabio Silva. Out wide to Mason Greenwood. Greenwood. Oh, shoot on your right foot there. I know you're left footed, but right foot is still strong for you. Foden, I think I'm going to bring off Mokarina. He's had a very good game, but I think we might need getting him on the pitch. Maybe could have brought on the yellow thing. I'm going to bring in the yellow now. Logan will be replaced. No! Ah! 2-2. The yellow. Tackled. We've conceded 3-2 games in a row. Shocking performance. Best player was Greenwood, 7.8. Let's see the league table. So we remain 5th in the Bundesliga. We need to start doing better. I mean, defensively as well. Kobel's played badly in the last two games. Next game in the league is Schalke, so hopefully back to a win there. I'll put Vidas in for that game, I think, see how he does. Because I'm thinking of selling Kobel at the end of this season, because he's like 25 now. I know for a goalkeeper he's still quite young, but I think we want a young side in this career mode. goalkeeper might be what we need. Oh, and it depends how Shawless does out on loan, because he's gone up to a 77 at the moment, so he could be good for us. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.